I'm Jeremiah Atkinson. I'm a woodturner who does oversized projects. I also have a genetic disease called Ehlers-Danlos Syndrome. It is a disease that affects the connective tissue all through your body. So every single joint in your body is affected by it. And for some people, it's even in the cardiovascular system as well. It's a very difficult and painful disease for people to deal with. In fact, doctors have described it as more painful than cancer for cancer patients. Anyway, the reason I say that is next month, May, is Ehlers-Danlos Awareness Month. And I made this bowl in honor of Ehlers-Danlos Syndrome Month. It has cracks and little imperfections that I had to work with. But as you can see, it actually turned out pretty nice. It's a piece of black walnut. I don't know the dimensions. I'll put those in the description. But I call it my zebra bowl. And the reason I call it that is the mascot of EDS patients is the zebra. Because doctors are taught to look for the normal rather than the rare. So the saying goes, when you hear hoofbeats, expect to see horses, not zebras. Well, zebras exist and so do rare diseases in people. And so that is why it is the mascot. And that is why I've chosen to call this bowl the zebra bowl. EDS in me manifests itself as near constant pain, awful lot of fatigue, and dislocations of all kinds of joints. I'll have problems with my neck, quite often with my shoulders, my hips. I'll have ribs that'll pop out of joint, and I'll have to push them back in. It's actually quite painful. And when I choose to go out to the garage to work on a good day, I also understand the fact that it's going to cause an abundance of pain. I'm going to pay for it. Sometimes it only costs me a day, sometimes it costs me three, sometimes a week of excruciating pain. But I'm an artist at heart. I have a passion to create, and I love the process of forming and designing projects on my lathe, and that is why I do this YouTube channel, and that is why I make these projects to share with you, and I'm glad I have this opportunity. So if you want to learn more about EDS, go ahead and look for the link in the description, or if you're just here to see the project that I've done, thank you so much for tuning in. If you like what you see, please like, subscribe, and share. It actually means an awful lot to me. And I will be eventually building a site to be able to sell some of these projects that are made. So thank you so much for tuning in, and have a good day. Okay, so this thing is kind of screwy. Got some big cracks in it. Love this. I should probably try and figure out a way to keep it, but I'm not going to. This is only about, I don't know, 15, maybe a little less, 16. It's just a little one compared to the lathe. So I have to take a look at this bowl. So the cracks have been partially filled in. Not 100%, and it's been sanded to 320. It also has a sanding sealer on here, which I'm experimenting with. It's a nice piece. I like it. I'm going to do another couple layers of friction polish and see how it goes. Been working on hollowing out this bowl. Getting lots of these beautiful shavings, but I found the flaw on the inside. If I can hold still. Got one heck of a crack in there, so we'll see what's going to happen. I'll turn it a little closer to final size, and then I will use some gap filling CA glue, and we'll see how it works. Time to finish this thing. It's been sanded to 340 grit right now. Got some walnut oil. Seems appropriate for a walnut bowl. Smells wonderful. And once I've finished with putting on this walnut oil, I will switch over to some beeswax. And that will help seal this oil in. That's how it's done. And as you can see, it has some cracks that are in it and some imperfections, but it turned out to be a very nice bowl.